Welcome to day 3 of the 12 days of Biscayne Bay. I'm J.P. Brooker, Ocean Conservancy's Director of Florida Conservation, presenting on behalf of Blue Scholars Initiative and Giving Bay Day. Florida is fortunate to have incredible coastal ecosystems and marine wildlife, an iconic natural environment surrounded by and dependent on clean water. From the Panhandle to the Florida Keys, you're never more than 60 miles from the ocean and 60 miles closer to some of the most pervasive water quality issues in the United States. Helping Florida's coasts means we have to work together. All levels of government must play a role, including City Hall. That's why through Shores Forward, Ocean Conservancy is partnering with local leaders in the fight to conserve Florida's most treasured assets, our ocean and coasts. We're incredibly excited to be working with local government partners in South Florida, including the City of Miami Beach and the City of Miami, to take action on water quality, marine wildlife, education and outreach, ocean trash, and carbon pollution. Now is the time to lean forward and show leadership for our Floridian shores, including iconic water like Biscayne Bay. You can learn more about our initiatives by going to www.oceanconservancy.org. And thank you for caring during the 12 days of Biscayne Bay.